policeman said, whatever you do, don't look back. But of course, she did. And she saw her boyfriend dangling from a tree, his shoes still scraping the roof of the car.
Oh, no way!
That's not how it happened. It sounds like a story you'd tell your kid. Wait until you hear the real story. You know, there really was a hook man. It was quite some years ago, on a moonlit night, just like this one. There was this girl, Christine. She'd planned a romantic weekend with her boyfriend at her parents' cabin. But Patrick was late again, so her best friend dropped her off.
reading our top story. Police have issued an all-points bulletin for what is being called the Hookman Killer, who was seen near Stillwater Sanatorium. He is still at large and extremely dangerous.
I gotta call the police.
Police Department, Sheriff Cahill speaking.
I'm calling to report a break-in.
Okay, is the intruder still in the house, ma'am?
Well, no, but it's really weird, and there's all this...
Ma'am, I can't spare anyone right now for really weird, so, it'll be a few hours.
But I'm not making this up.
Babe, sorry I'm late. Hey, what's wrong?
Patrick, somebody broke in, and it looks like they were looking for something. And I'm really...
Hush. It's okay, sweetie. I'm here now.
And on the radio, they said some killer was on the loose at the sanatorium. And the police are on the lookout.
Ugh. It was probably nothing, baby. I bet it was some animal looking for food. Hey, but if it'll make you feel better, let's take a ride. Damn it. And I just cleaned all the points and plugs. I'll go see if there's anything in the shed for the carburetor. Sit tight, babe. Be right back.
Oh my god, I would just die.
Yeah, what a goofball, right?
But what about the ransacked cabin?
Oh, it gets better.
Baby, relax. Don't look at me like that. I found some starter fluid in the shed. Hey, let's go to the lookout spot by the lake.
But... what about the break-in?
I saw some wildcat behind the shed. It probably got in looking for food.
But on the radio, they said a killer escaped.
I don't think we'll be hearing about him again. Hey, let's build a fire.
Are you out of your mind?
It'll be fun.
Since when did you become a Boy Scout?
I'll go get some wood. You go find us a good spot.
I don't believe this. The Boy Scout wants a fire. Fine, I'll show him a fire.
Hey, Christine! Great! You got the fire going. I was looking for wood, but stopped to watch the meteor shower. What? You're not still scared, are you? Hey, I know. I've got some chocolate and marshmallows. I'll be back.
Patrick?
Thank you.
Patrick? This isn't funny, Patrick!
Thank you.
What? Who are you?
I'm the Lady Galika. Dad is keeping us here. He's trying to use our remains to bring us back. Please burn our remains and files so we can have peace. I know you tried to help us.
What was that thing?
Just get in. I'll explain later.
Well, I barricaded that door. So,
jeez! What the hell?
It's him! He's here!
The car. Start the car. Come on. Come on. World. Hey! What the?
And when they looked back at the car, they saw Dr. Hacken's hook still hanging from their car. So this really happened here in town?
But I thought the sanatorium burned down.
Did they ever catch him?
Well, They say he still haunts these woods. I suppose you've got another story?
Well, now that you mention it,